Now Robert Malone. Chicago's going to get great field position again. What a punt by Malone. Punt. All the way back to the 18. But another good return by Hester. Crossing the 40. And again it's Malone who had a hand on him. Couldn't get him out of bounds. And Hester will take it the distance.
Look at what, this is the classic out punting your coverage. Look how everything has collapsed to that hash. And that gives a guy like Hester, they thought they had him pinned down, and it was actually a good punt. You want him to field it inside or as he approaches the numbers, but you cannot collapse the coverage team the way they did.